Volunteers are working into the night to make dreams come true for an Ottawa Army sergeant. KMBC 9's Marcus Moore is live at the Extreme Makeover Home Edition Project. Marcus?
Hey, the big crew is back in Kansas, and they are in desperate need of volunteers. We'll tell you about that a little bit later, but take a look behind us. You see the glow of the lights there, and off in the distance, those volunteers who have been working all day today and day two as they make this brand new home for an Ottawa, Kansas family.
Night fell over Kansas, but the work to build a brand new house carried on in Ottawa, and a team of volunteers endured some extreme heat to help get this done.
They said it was 111 out here earlier, and that's way too hot. We've been drinking a lot of water, Gatorade.
It is for the family of Staff Sergeant Alan Hill, an Iraq War veteran badly injured by a roadside bomb. Today, he lives with post-traumatic stress disorder. His future home will be a, quote, quiet home, free from sudden loud noises, long hallways, and dark lights, all of the things that trigger a PTSD episode for Hill.
This, I think, is going to help the families figure out what is it that we can do, modest or major, to help deal with PTSD in a family member. And I just think that's a fabulous thing that they're doing.
So it says production crew only. You get to go behind the scenes, Marcus.
Meanwhile, the production crew that will capture this story is getting ready.
This is our director, Colin. Colin Donahue.
They'll use more than 10 cameras to capture the story of how everyday people came together to help a family that's endured so much.
It's big time. I mean, it's honestly, it's one of the reasons we do keep coming back to Kansas, because there is so much generosity here.
And you're looking right now at a live picture as they continue that work tonight here in Ottawa. Just a few minutes ago, Larry, they finally put in the swimming pool here at the home. It's something the family will be able to enjoy. And it's really impressive what they do here. They do in just a matter of days what would usually take months to build. So a massive effort here this week in Ottawa. Back to you.
Marcus, thank you very much. What an effort indeed. Well, volunteers are still needed to help build the home, specifically foundation workers at 3 a.m. and framers at 8 a.m. And anyone is welcome to bring water. You can learn more about the building and sign up to help on our website, KMBC.com. You'll also get to look at some pictures of the makeover that our viewers are uploading on our U Local page. So check in.